Hi everyone, I'm Kayla Nielsen. Welcome to the Seven Chakras. This series is special because it will offer you a little bit more knowledge about the seven chakras that we're going to be working with. It will also help to strengthen into certain parts of the body that might otherwise be neglected in a more regular yoga practice. Each class will be working into a peak posture that actually correlates with the chakra that we're working on. So that means not only will you be learning more about where the seven chakras are located and how they're actually working in the body, but you'll also be making certain shapes and working into certain expressions of the poses that will help to balance and open into these areas as well. It is a pretty challenging series physically, but I do offer modifications throughout and always encourage the use of props. Because each chakra corresponds with a different part of the body, the pacing will vary depending on what the intention of that class is. This series is really a full body experience, so we're going to be working on everything from toe stand to handstand to moving and breathing with eyes closed. It's going to be a strong practice, but it's also going to be a lot about the breath, the energy, and the intention that you have when you move.